Hey guys, today I want to talk about Atonement Camp for Unrepentant Homophobes by Evan J. Corbin. This story is set in an alternate universe where it is no longer a sin to be considered LGBTQ+. And in fact, if you do think it is still a sin, you have to go to a camp to be corrected. There are some amazing characters, quirky writing, definitely worth checking out. If you want to read my full review, just look at the blog below. Thanks, guys.